YouTube, it's been a very long time. Hi. Well, I'm on Christmas break and I've survived through my first semester of college. That was very interesting, but it was pretty good. Darian and I have decided that we are going to do dramatic readings from the play we did. It was like a mini musical. It's Mrs. Bob Cratchit's Wild Christmas Binge by Christopher Durang. It's a very strange show. It's a twist parody thing of Christmas Carol, but it's very different. If you get a chance to see it, I think it'll be pretty entertaining. I played a Fezziwig sister with Darian, and I was also nice Mrs. Cratchit, and then random townsfolk throughout the play. So there are songs in here, and I'm going to do a dramatic reading of the first one. So here I go. London is a buzz. London is a glow. People mill about in groups. They wander to and fro. They come on stage from left and right, from upstage, downstage too. They come to town, they point at things, they've got a lot to do. We're all so excited, we're happy and delighted. The fun has been ignited, we grin from ear to ear. And why is that? The reason is quite clear. That Christmas, lovely Christmas time is near. It's nearly Christmas. Look at all the shops, the pigs are eating slops. It's nearly Christmas. The air is crisp and cold, the children good as gold. It sorta weighs a ton, this festive Christmas fun. And yet we wouldn't want it any other way. We love Christmas. We love Christmas. Christmas Day. Here are the Cratchits, Bob and Tiny Tim. It's sweet and it's touching. Bob watches over him. This is only a glimpse. Sad to say, the child limps. It's not quite clear if there's a cure. Still, Tiny Tim, his heart is pure. And then he goes into dialogue. And then it goes back into, it's nearly Christmas. Such a joyful noise. The children play with toys. It's nearly Christmas. The snow is in the air. A partridge and a pear. It melts the hearts of cranks. They learn they must give thanks. It's a time to laugh and sing and dance and play. We love Christmas. We love Christmas. Christmas Day. And then there's more dialogue. It's nearly Christmas. The reindeer and the sleigh let nothing you dismay. It's nearly Christmas. The jingle bells ding ding. It's time, let's go caroling, sorry. It's time consuming, true. It makes some people blue. And yet we wouldn't want it any other way. We love Christmas. We love Christmas. We love Christmas. Christmas Day. I hope you enjoyed that, and Darian should be posting hers on Tuesday, I think. It's sometime next week. And hopefully we will be making a Christmas video, because next week is Christmas. So I hope you enjoyed my dramatic reading. I did mess up a bit, but I'm gonna end this video now.
Synonyms of awesome.